What? Wait. What am I doing? What is this thing? I don't even know. This is not normal. This is not how we do. Lance, what's up? How's it going? I have no idea what's going on. So confused. It's daytime. Sun is out. I'm streaming. I don't even understand. I'm gonna be completely honest. Oh, is there no sound in my game? That's no sound in my game. What is this? I don't even. I guess it's not a bad thing. It just kind of drives me nuts when I can't hear like the this sound, that sound. You guys are still in my house? Why? Rude. I like having sound in my Minecraft, but it's not. Guess I can replant. I have to make I don't or hoe, yeah, hoe. Making hoes, man, making hoes. What do I want to plant there, though? Look at all this. Mustard seeds? I don't think you can plant those. I think I'll need one. Replace that. Word! That's what I'm saying! I mean, what? See what happened was. Think if I end up taking a break, I will restart the game. It will have some sounds. Oh, I do need to. That's sauce. I guess I could. There, I just wasted a fucking potato. Fucking potato! Both of my potato cats looked up at me like, what? What do we do? What happened? Oh. Sorry about the sick squid icon today, but I'm back from physical therapy and I feel like shit. It's hot as fuck. I am not wrestling with makeup today. It's like 100 degrees outside. My air conditioner isn't really that amazing. So, yeah, we get this sick squid little dude instead. We'll have our thing. Dude, get out of my house. You too, get out of my house. I say. You never know when you're gonna find some critters to bring home. Should probably bring home some critters. Might be a good idea. That I have a f this village doesn't really have any place for a farm, does it? Well, maybe over here. We kind of clean this up a little bit. We could put in some critters. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, it's so weird. There's no sound. Oops, I didn't want to do that. I'm getting a little too enthusiastic with my shovel. Every day I'm shoveling. We don't need a big farm. Steal some cows and some chicken. Pigs creep me out so they can stay right where the fuck they are. Where the pigs in this game are soulless demon spawn, and they scare me. What, Pharaoh? Why are you singing? Nobody really wants to hear that. Just saying. He's like, I'm a cat, I give no fucks. I mean, that's good. We can totally, get our fences on. Industrial hemp seeds, just in case. Anymore. I was gonna save these weapons. I don't want more. Oak wood. I don't even remember where the oak trees were. Oak trees, where are you at? You here? No, this was all. Oh. Meh. Are there any oak trees? Let's get a better view. Not much of a better view. That's all a bunch of piney bullshit. I kinda wanna go. We wanna go back home and across the Actually, we could go to mine this bitch and go east. Right? Yes. Mine this bitch. Yes, no. Oh, there's a birch over there. Well, actually, these trees over here might We're about to find out. Oh, my lord, my shoulder. My two physical therapists, I love them. They are adorable. They are the greatest ladies in the world, but oh, my lord, do they kick my ass. There's a whole lot of ass whooping going on. Not in like a happy, fun, I'm a masochist sort of way. No, it's more like, ah, please stop. I don't want to die. I don't want to die yet. I'm not that old. Not ready for death. Oh God. Yay, that's what I want. This is the dirt that doesn't end. Where is the tree? There it is. I think it's possibly a tree. That's spruce wood. Yeah. Dang it. This is what happens when I go digging around at night. Really? Right, so we could kind of mark this place for oak. Are you fucker really in my house? Really? Have sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes. Alright, so that's a start. We need, like, sticks. Now we have sticks. That's good. Hopefully this game's not gonna crash again while I'm sleeping. Huzzah! Well, that was trippy AF. Oh look, creepy fucking pig doing a dance on some dirt. Get out of my way. I don't like you. Creep. You are a disturbing little creature. You make me unhappy. So that's all I've gotten. There a tree in here? Yes, there's a little tiny piece of a tree. You know, who am I to be picky? Or there is none. You're just scrubby little fucking trees. But hey, I got an apple. Ain't that special? Yeah, me that's special. You are not my friend. You have a wood. Or oak wood. I'll take you in a manly fashion. Even though I have a vagina. Wouldn't be the first time. I mean, what? Ugh, did I say that? What? No. What I meant to say was, something. We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Oh, we're back to punching trees. I have absolutely no qualms with punching a tree. I'll punch a motherfucker, I don't even care. Pick up a motherfucker and use them to hit another motherfucker. Or however the hell over. Nor do I truly give. Is that a fact? This is a good song, but depending on the mood, sometimes it makes me sad. Not a whole lot of decay with that one. Bad thing about forest biomes. All the trees get jumbly and stupid. Then the decay becomes complete and utter. What? Kinda like this. You gotta punch some fucking leaves. Which, you know, environmental groups get pissy when you do that. Isn't it like World Environment Day or something? Oops, I'm punching trees. My bad. Sorry! I'm not a good role model. Never claimed to be. Really not a horrible role model. Hey, Stormy. About this one, and then I think maybe we're good to make some fences to make our farm so we can lure some animals into slavery. Take me to my home. Is this song to an Uber driver? She's singing to her Uber driver. It's adorable. That's so sweet. serenading the Uber driver. I think those guys deserve to be serenaded on occasion. If I didn't have a horrible singing voice, I would totally serenade an Uber driver. Not that I take Ubers, but I'm just saying. Alright, so you go in there and go. You. Some dude over here shoving me because bag of dicks. Get out of here. Fuck ass, you too. Get out of here. Forget. Oh. Okay. Oh, the top two. Start with that. And we'll work our way. Get out of my house. Fuck ass. Make this a little wider. This will be like the cow pen. We'll do all of our cow torture in here. Cow slavery. That's how we roll.
Meow, meow.
Oop. I don't want to go that far. Too much enthusiasm, yet again. Are you guys multiplying? I'm gonna have to, like, start killing these guys if they don't stop being so creepy. Walking up in my bedroom. I'm gonna have to get a restraining order in his bitch. I need one, two, three more, and two gates. Yeah. I mean, in some circumstances. Oh, fuck me. I didn't want that many. Oh, well, I mean, I need to make a pen for the chickens, too. So, and my cat's being a bag of dicks again. Squiddy is sore. My God. Sore, and it's hot as fuck out. See, look at these guys. They're fucking good. Get out. Creepers. And not like the explodey kind. Like the creepy kind. Look at that. There, now we can have some cats. I don't know where we want to put the chickens, but... we can give you the chickens. Well, I made this whole lot of spruce, didn't I? Is it? All right, hang on. Let's see if I can mess with this thing. There we go. It seems to be better. What is this? There is a tiny potato cat who is being weird. Come here, potato cat. Here, potato cat. Oof. You are still tiny. You are still a potato tot. You're a cat-tato tot. There we go. I don't want to look at your booty. My kitten is weird. It's not my fault. Okay, it probably is my fault. That my cat is weird, but... I don't know if I want to put the chickens there. Put the chickens up here. Punch this out a little bit. Put Chicken Town up in this bitch. Up in this bitch! Fire Flock Train to Chicken Town. I don't even know what that means. Sounds inherently wrong. It's not. I don't know what this kitten is doing. I honestly think she knows what she's doing. Be completely honest. What? Oh, the little chicken pits? Yeah, I just kind of like the way the fenced-in thing looks. Oh, hey! How you doing? Fancy running into you here. How's the family? Good to see you. Stop boxing. Oh my bitterness. Anderson. Yes, Anderson. Is anybody actually using it? Get in there, I dare you. Bury you. I think the best way to do this. No, I don't want that. Ooh, do I have just enough? Aw, look at that. That's pretty. Kinda good at this. Put the little gate right there. You fools are still up in my house. Truly. Because I need more torches in my life. It felt pretty. Alright, put cows in there. We put chickens in here. Look, it's my people. Oh, they're so pretty in the desert. Get out of. You are a bitch. Didn't I just make a bunch of sticks? Really thought I did. Oh, I made torches, that's right. Herp. We need some of these. I'll take one of these. Look at that, that's cute. Meow. I've learned repopulation. I don't even know what that means, but okay. So technically, if I head over here, oh, that's convenient. I'm not gonna cry about that right there. Tippy foot. Not a lot of mobs up here, but I'm sure we'll find something. Flowering oak. Fucking. Wow! That's a. Yep, that happened. Something kind of soothing about picking berries. Are you sure? Something. What is supposedly up here? That owl? Oh, the owl are red. That's interesting. What else is over here? Or is that it? Just owls. Hey, there's a chicken. There's one. No, there's two. Can I lure you guys home? Be my friend. Let's party. Reeds. You guys are gonna make lots of babies. My little clucking two compadres. Look at them. Little mindless jackasses. The three amigos. Guys are so cute. Just, don't tell Wild. You won't tell him, I won't tell him. You guys are easy. Supposed to be this easy? These must be some high quality seeds. It's almost disturbing how easy this is. Like hide fucking pipe. Come on, guys. We're gonna go party. Oh, we're down to two. Come on, bro. Give up on me now. Excuse me. Come on. This is not rocket science. Look at that. Chickens! Make more chickens. Thank you. Alright, so we have the chickens. That's a thing. Really? Aren't you guys supposed to be doing this for me? I like took over your homes. You should be doing all of this for me. Serve the mistress. Or die. Or perish! Meow. Or something. Something, something, something. Still a dude in my fucking house. This guy. I'll take this one. This one. This one. I have a lot of. And a poisonous. sure why I have a Christmas potato, but I mean, I do. That's the thing. Let's, why don't we move all the food stuff? So we have meat. We can put it in, oh. Yeah, that's, why did I not make one? There is more meat in there. Alright, so we'll take these. Organize this better soon. That goes in there. We'll go in there. That. It's all shit. This. Those can stay. Take a break. I'm actually gonna restart the game, see if I can get some sound, which would be nice. So break time, gonna get myself a new beverage, maybe snack a snack. So if you want to do the same, feel free. I shall return. Thank you. see if this worked. Yay, we have sound. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what that means. I mean, stop. Potato. Yep, sound is definitely working. That's lovely. That makes me happy. We'll take that. Villager's always so cute. Oh, makes a loomy. Creepy. Jeez, fuck. Listen, you shits. It's the Button Boy song. Wow, wow. Let's see, cows. Cows might also be over in that area. Sound like there's somebody. Hang on. Everyone. Nope, nobody else. Absolutely. Well, I don't see anything else. There's another damn owl. There's something over here, and something over here. More chickens. I don't need you. I've already got my own. The hell? I swear it sounded like that chicken farted. Which is disturbing. Chicken farts. What? Nobody wants that. Okay, what should we put in the mod pack? I don't know, let's make the chicken for. More chickens. Several cows. Just what I wanted. Hey, you guys have some birds too. Take those. Fuck you, poison ivy. Nobody likes you. Not even your mom. Using a feather to break things, because I'm badass. Or, you know, I'm just really bad at my future. How many of you can I take with me? Oh, I love magnet mode. Inhale and exhale. Alright, guys, you ready? Oh yeah. Which way do I have to go now? I gotta go really north. You guys gonna come with me? This is what you guys like. It is what you guys like. Come on, third cow. Made a baby. Good job. Let's see if we can get the baby to follow us. Do I have to really come back for each of you? You guys are not as efficient as the chickens. Oi. What's the matter with you? I have to, like, what we're gonna do is probably gonna do. I'm gonna come back to get whoever is a straggler. Obviously, your mother is a straggler. Only the young survive. You are kind of adorable. Boy, we got a long way to go. Oh, let's not go near there. Come on, little dude. We're getting there. I'll come back for your mommy and daddy later. Hey, what's the matter with you? I know, it's past your bedtime. Past my bedtime. Doesn't sound like a baby cow. Come on, little dude, you can do it. Oh, he's so cute. He's just an itty bitty little dude. Welcome to your new home. Oi. There you go, little dude. He's glowing. I don't know why. I didn't think that would get that effect, but okay. Come here, little dude. He's like a little puppy. Look at him. Oh, he's happy. How many creepers or stalkers are in my house? It's not. I don't have any wheat left. Well, that's crap. Look at these eggs. You too? Shit. I'm so mean. None of this is ready yet. Can't go get another cow. I can go check out my chickens though. Get it? Check my chickens. No? Okay. All grown up. Look at that cow. Oh, that's a fine beast. Hi guys. How's it going? No eggs? Why not? Here, let's be proactive. Huh. That's a thing. Seventy-one percent. Hurry the fuck up, RX Wolfle. Hi, baby. I did not. I kept getting some sort of error, like I'm missing an item, like a file or something. Shit. I don't know. Kind of mad about it. I must say, I'm kind of mad about it. Kitten, what are you doing? Still 71%. Oh. Kitten's being weird. I can waste some time mining. Create a. I don't know what that means. I am a nub. I don't know that. Why is it all copper ore? What am I supposed to do with that? Where's the iron? Where's all the urn? Yes. Like I did for this. Oh, there's iron. What's up? A custom profile. Let me look. Okay, so I go to the Twitch app, I go to mods. I go to Minecraft. Oh, create custom profile. Okay. Profile name, version, mod loader. Oh. I didn't know that was a thing. What do I put in there? Says or import previously exported profile. I don't really know what one puts in there. Does it have to be a certain, hang on, let me look at this. Profile name. How about, we'll call it not kinky, because that would be even. What about version? What version do I put in? Because it automatically lists as 110.2. Gray server is 112.2. Okay. And what about mod loader? I put none. Or what? No, it doesn't. So I could technically put none, or do I have to actually pick something? Bitch better have my money. So, mod loader, not okay. Oh, okay, so it shows up there. That's good to know. Thank you. My hero. Copper ore, why do you look like peanuts? They didn't just say aluminum. A decent workaround? I walked right by that iron ore. Like, how many times? Because I'm a derp. Light this up a bit. Finally getting some freaking iron. Marble. Do I need marble for anything? You never know. Marble's kind of cute. I really don't know what I would do with copper. I'm starting to get quite a decent amount of it, though. Gravel's good to have, right? I have no idea if there's sifting in this mod pack. We'll find out. I like sifting. I thought it was fun. Oh, it's all techie stuff? Oh, creepy pigs. Bonus XP. I don't know much about games. I mean, I eventually will. I'm assuming. Nope, I think this. Alright, so you go in there, you go. You. You. I didn't get anything for you. Look at that, it's beautiful. I'm so flipping hot today. It is now 89 degrees inside my house. Oh no, the game is being a dick. Son of a bitch. God dang it! Alright, we have to start the whole fucking thing over here. Fine. Yeah, bug is not my friend. I mean, it thinks that it's my friend, but it's sorely mistaken. What's up, Jake? Welcome to the Ultimate Pro Stream, where, you know, game crashes every 5 seconds. You know, like we do. That bug is a piece of shit. Yay, hugs. Good times. Thank you very big. Oh, meanwhile, back at the ranch. Or the temp on this laptop is ridiculous right now. Does not like Minecraft. I didn't know that was a thing. That's a thing? I like that. That needs to be a thing. Oh man, your hand? That's some shit. Are you seeing an orthopedic surgeon for it? The surgeon I'm going to currently for my shoulder is actually does a lot of work. I guess it really depends on what the problem is. I mean, a support clove is good for certain things. It really depends on what's causing the problems. only took you 90 minutes to find a village. Rx, do you remember that one map I had? What was it in? Was it All the Mods? It was either All the Mods or Farming Valley. And there was like 800 friggin' villages and, a bajillion little buildings and structures everywhere. It was ridiculous. You broke like the bone, or you tore a tendon, or which, what thing stuff? I'll have to like one of these days, I'll have to bring it up and try to screenshot the map. It's ridiculous. It got to the point where there were so many structures and villages and, temples and dungeons and all sorts of shit. There were so many, I just started waypointing all of them, and my entire map was just this giant. The doctor didn't even try to fix it. That's that's not a very good thing. I mean, I can understand that. I've had three shoulder surgeries in the last 4 years, and it's not exactly working out the best, and it doesn't make my job, any of my jobs, to be honest, all kind of fucky. Still at 70%. 85. I just want more cows. I don't think that's a lot to ask. Mongolia! Hi, BB. These trees aren't really growing either. How are my chickens doing? All over here. How's the clucking tins? Look at that. They don't really make eggs, though, do they? Hey, man. You gotta vent any way you want, man. I am. Not gonna fault you for that. Taint happen. Yeah, but pro or not, people love video games. If you're really passionate about it, doesn't really matter if you're making money or not. Losing the ability to do that stuff is no fun, no matter what type of gamer you are. Boy, boy. Hi. I think you should come with me. on, cow. Let's go. Really? I'm gonna get just one of you again? Oi. 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 Hi. Why don't you guys... Your baby's all grown up. Yeah, man. I mean, if you can find a way to do it with or without, you know, limitation, I say cool. Pardon, cow. Disclaimer, I do not kill people's relatives, I promise. You cows are high, aren't you? Woo! Jake, welcome to the Squid Squad. Glad to have you. Welcome to one of the derpiest places on Twitch. Cow, cow, what's your problem? What's the matter? What? Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. See, your friends do. Really? There we go. Good, moo cows. You got this. Guys. No? You don't like this way? Okay, we'll go this way. Come on. There you go. We'll go this way. Here we go. Is this easier? You guys are big lumbering dumbasses. Really? You're gonna make me do this the hard way, aren't you? Come on. No. There he is. Come on, cats. No, that's the wrong way. Oh, you with the butt. I think you guys really are. There we go. You gotta go the long way around. You two are derps. Mm. What's the problem? What's the matter? Really? You've come so far, you two. Where did that sneeze come from? Are you two willing to swim? You are. Oh, that makes things a lot. Come on, you two widgets. God, this is like watching paint dry. You two better be like the greatest cows of all time. Or I swear to the Minecraft gods, you will be leather. Come on. Oi. Oi. Come on. Will you come up this way then? You'd rather go this way. Okay. Whatever you want. This is all about you. Okay. You're worse than my cats. That's kind of hard to do. Where did he go? Oh, you're both there. Alright, come on, you two. Let's go this way. Oh, yeah, I see you're pretty good at this. Come on. There ya go. Lord. Found the world's derpiest cows. Bring you to your baby, who by now is not a baby, because you took forever to get it. Come on. Come on, you idiots. Really? Yes, that's kind of what I was going for. Come on. I know we haven't been friends very long. But could you two stop pumping? Come with me. That'd be great. Come on. Break it. There we go, we're getting there. We're almost there. Look, it's your baby, all grown up. You two are slow assholes. Really? Excuse me. Pardon. This way. Yeah? Come on. You guys suck. Are you coming back in? Come on. Get in. Yeah, chips. There, make a baby. Thank you. That wasn't that hard. Chickens. Do the chickens in this mod pack not lay eggs or what? Rude. This thing's still at 70%. You've been kidding me. Need more chicken. There, make some more chickens. There we go. Tasha? Tasha, what are you doing here to the cat? Would you assholes get out of my house? How did I achieve diamond? I don't have any diamonds. Ever gonna use any of that shit. Yes. I'm gonna take these. And these. I need some more pickaxes. Now I'll have better ones when that one wipes out. Okay, start. I don't think I need sheep for anything. So. Where did it go? The hell? That was weird. Is there sifting in here? What is this, sieve? shape front. What can I do with it, though? I guess nothing. I like sifting. I'm kind of sad about it. Guys are fuckers. I haven't seen any horses. That makes me sad. I like horses. I don't need cows anymore. You know what? Let's go to here, literally. And head up this way. Oh god, these pigs are creepy. Look at those soulless eyes. God damn. Freakish. Most upsetting. This way. Haha, nope. No freebies. No freebies. Let's see what's up in this here bitch. So why the fuck? Oh look, more goddamn creepy ass pigs. Awesome. Ugh, I can see his creepy eyes all the way from here. I'll head this way and see what the fuck else. Couple places to go mining. I guess that's alright. A whole lot of creepy pigs. My kitten's being a dumbass. We might come back here. You guys suck. Do not look directly into the eyes of creepy pigs. Just don't do it. Just don't do it. Nothing good will come of it. This is just nothing to kill. We have a forest. Hoping for some more entertaining biomes. Not really what I had. Island. Temperate rainforests. What's this? A meadow. We'll see what the meadow. It's probably nothing good, but yeah. You know. Can't hurt to take a peek. Well, it might hurt to take a peek, but hopefully it will. Inhale and exhale. Exhale. Not much of a meadow. Kind of want my money back on the meadow experience. Fuck are those? What you use? Oh, that's boring. Really kind of disturbing that the red mob symbols on this map are just fucking owls. Puppies. Oh, they're so pretty. Hi, babies. Heckin' good doggos. More of those crazy sheep that will kill you if you mess with them. You thought it would be easy getting wool. Oh. Ooh, it's another village. We're gonna go over there and raid all their shit. Fucking rude like that. A terrible person. I'm a horrible person. But that might actually be why you people stick around. What does that say about you? Village. It's a pretty beefy one, too. What? I don't know what this is, but I I'm taking screenshots because I'm gonna need an explanation. I will take your wheat because I do need more. I really don't need your taters. I mean, that one's just sitting there. I might as well take it. It'd be rude not to. Nothing in there. I don't know if they need these things for anything. Guys aren't very good at growing your weed either. Backyard sucks too, bro. I just don't have any like big, huge houses, do you? Full of amazing things. Not really. Okay, well, that's kind of a letdown. Just saying. And my kitten is still being a mole. I mean, yes, kitten, she's gone. Well, that was weird. What's this? Don't know anything about treating sticks. Look at my people, they're so majestic. It's kind of crazy how majestic they are. We can keep heading. Well, that village was unimpressive. Why must you climb the thing? You are not a snail. There's no requirement for you to climb all the things. I'm just saying. You can, upon occasion, relax. Nope, not another freebie. I'm resisting your. Angry sheep. Now we are in a temperate. Is that good? I don't even Luckington. Sprout. Something up in this here piece. So that way. Okay. Well, we will go and oh. Well, that's not nearly as entertaining. Reese's and pieces and things and stuff. What's up? Was almost excited. There was a thing over here that was interesting, but it's a slime mine. Rude. You and your camel balls. God dang it, camel balls. I bet you do. Here's me, and I'm not even surprised. What the fuck kind of biome bullshit is this? Silty grass block. A tundra. We're in the tundra. This doesn't look like a tundra. This looks like Arizona. Oh, look, another slime island that I'm not gonna be able to get to. Cause stuff. Oh, we're getting like super duper northy and shit, aren't we? Why, yes, look at that. Oh, God. Some floaters for that pool. Spraying her is doing nothing because she's an idiot. I don't think the winter biomes are going to be very useful, to be honest.
Release the crack.
Thank you for the host. I appreciate it. Frost garden. Take that. Friends? I don't see that you have any friends. Got rye. Spruce. We see any more of those? Now I kind of want some more of those. Nope, I don't see any more. Well, poop. Maybe there's some over here. Whee! Bunny! He's so cute. I don't see anymore. Wait, what's that? That's a tree. Well, fuck you and your tree. It gets kind of green up to the northeast. That's that way. Doesn't look like I have to do too much ridiculous climbage. My least favorite thing to do in Minecraft. Extreme Hills. Which is totally a nickname for my boobs. Look, more gardens. I like little gardens. Pam's is my friend. My people. I think that was it. We have to get up that way somehow. Booyah. That's pretty. Chakaranga. We are way up here in fucking Canada. Look at us go. Ooh, we're gonna come back here. I can't believe that fit. I am amazed and impressed with myself. Which doesn't really happen very often. Well, I mean, the amazing part, yes, but impressed with myself, not so much. My God, it's like 92 degrees. That is so pretty. What the heck? Nope. Guess has who has two thumbs and is not climbing that mother. That is really pretty. Look at you. So pretty. I am lame. I don't even care. That's pretty. That's the thing that happened. I may be running out of greener. Oh yeah. We're not second that shit. Are you fluffy kidding me right now? All right, game, you can keep up with me anytime. Yeah, this game is gonna start being stupid because my laptop is hot as fuck. It's 92 degrees in my house, and my laptop is literally 100 degrees warmer. Shit just starts getting glitchy at this point. Oh, that was a super bit of a glitch, wasn't it? Right, so we have to go. Wow. Guess who's not trying to climb that shit? Yeah, I think I'm running out of navigatable, like, direction, honestly. I'll come back for that coal. I don't really care. Look at all this. It's just it's a whole lot of owls. Big old waterfall or nope. The rain is nice. Oh. That seems like a long way. Too bad the rain doesn't affect the lava. To do with diary. Douche. Play. Did you play for anything? Oh, maybe. Oh, creepy pigs and squids, because why not? Well, that like a decent amount of play. Probably scoop up one more to make it even. The hell did I just get? Well, that's sand. One more play. What did I just acquire? Work. Oh wait, I need three more.
Yeah.
I can math. Well, that math didn't work. Okay, well, shit's getting a little fucky over here, so south seems to be a better idea. tree, please. Creepy pigs. Creepy! Whose idea was it to make creepy pigs? Somebody somewhere went, hold my beer. And these pigs were spawned. They're created. Oh, you guys come in a variety of colors. That's nice. I suppose. Hello, Hoot. This game has way too many creepy pigs. The fact that there's only creepy pigs and not normal pigs makes me sad. Oh my god, it's raining more than it does here in Florida. What the hell? Y'all know Florida is not just a city. Fuck you, Poison Ivy. Alright, it is hot. I'm gonna take a break. Let me see if I can get like an ice pack under this laptop. I shall return, y'all. We'll be right back. Okay. Got some ice packs and a towel between my lap and the laptop. Let's see if that actually does anything. Oh, fuck it. Fingers crossed. Cross your eyes if you can do it. Because that might help too. Who knows? Ow, fuck you, poison ivy. Piece of dog. So really, who invented Minecraft poison ivy? Because I want to kick them repeatedly. Be good if I had chat up. How, son of four. I quit. Why can't I wear, like, you know, calamine lotion? Totally be immune. That'd be amazing. There's nothing there. Cocksucker. It's a swamp. I'm sorry, a bayou. Oh, hell no. I mess with you. I mess with you. Kitten just not most low key nonchalantly was doing some kitty yoga to clean herself and knocked the squirt bottle over off the table, the thing I use to punish her when she's acting like a jackass. Well played, cat. Well played. Oh, this is just a ton of fucking. Look at this. Swamp sheep, because why the fuck? Minecraft logic, da 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 da, Minecraft logic, da 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 da. Really nothing good in here, is there? Like nothing good. I can has or no? Nope. This is the swamp that doesn't end. Goes on and on. Fuck you! Wait, that's not how that song is supposed to go. Is it? I don't know. Hoping for maybe some like melons or something. Jesus Lord, this is a giant wiener of swamp. I am unimpressed. I don't know if this eventually ends. Swamp wiener. It's like swamp ass, but you know, not. Was that more clay? Yeah, I don't need you. Ooh, I think we're about to leave Swamp Wienerland. Yeah, seriously. If you have swamp ass, it's time to untuck. That's something I'm sure Florida drag queens know all about. Oh, honey. We have made it out of the swamp. Ow! Oh, fuck off. I really hate poison ivy. Now we've turned it into a foot. Not nearly as entertaining. Oh, that was close. Oh, really? You piece of shit. Son of a bitch. Hello, Cluckington. Swamp Wiener. Nobody likes swamp. I mean, I'm suppose it could be someone's kink, but honey. Way the fuck. These flowers always look like faces. You got two eyes, you got a nose, it's kind of frowning. Try and unsee that, y'all. You're welcome. See, look at them. They frowning. They're all mad. Tentacle work. Call shenanery. I don't know. Shenanery. Thank you. How's the temperature right now? Any better? Not really. We did it, boys. We went all the way around because we're idiots. Okay, I went all the way around because I'm an idiot. Yeah, it stuck around for it. What did it say? Octopus! Oh, hi there. Let's make some caps, though, shall we? There, make a baby. You guys are still in my goddamn house. Look at this. I suck. What do I need? That's creepy. Oh, those imposter tentacles. Gross. Gross, I say. Gross. Where's one of them baby cows? Hello, baby cow. We haven't really explored much this way, have we? No, you have to be discerning about your tentacles. I mean, you never know what you'll catch. It's like any tentacle will do. This octopus, let me tell you. Scampi. I mean, how do you think they get so popular? They're in like all sorts of decor and shit. Oh, honey. Honey. They totally sup their way to the top. Want that apple. I obviously can't have that apple. Well, that's. Can I have this apple? Seriously? I would like this apple. This particular apple here. I already have windy and shaded gardens. I don't need more. Got one apple out of three. Fruit. Ooh, that's a long way down. That's not. That's just not. It's like a little house on the prairie, just running through the field. Meow. Unlike Little House on the Prairie, I'm doing it naked. What? No way. No, I'm not. Never mind. My catgirl dressed in a squid hoodie. That's not naked. Yeah. Oh my God. Reese, I love your face hole. Oh my Lord. Thank you so much. Now you have a tentacle, sir. Now you has one. Now, ow! Okay, we're, ow! Wait, whoop! Listen, listen. Rude. We need to find a good place that's our, like, our death zone. Where's a good death zone? Because now we got to do the chance cube. Chance cube! Let's find a good place for chance cubes. I mean, and this is a big wide open space of stuff and things. Oh wait, there's a chance cube. We're totally just gonna do that chance cube. Boom. 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 Back to game. Let's do this. Look at that. It's like a naturally occurring cube of chance just for you. It is a good tentacle, isn't it? I gotta fix the other one, though. The other tentacle, kind of. All right. All right. Reese, don't kill me, bro. Ooh, nope. 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 No. No. Bad squeaky little puppies. We are tentacles. I mean, sometimes tentacles. Yeah. What are we out of? They follow me? That was close. What's up, Captain Britain? Oh, that's a pretty one. Oh, see, now we might get some like coffee or cocoa or whatever. Reese, you charmer, can I just say? 12 to 13 days. I don't think that's a very long time. pH. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, that didn't suck. Okay. Really? Rude. Rude! My penis in your booty. That's what we're talking about. I mean, what? I mean, wait, what? Why waste a perfectly good booty? I'm just saying. I want to put dead fingers in your booty hole. Your booty hole. Booty hole. I'll put that pins in your booty hole, and then you can thank me later. There you go, guys. Here's hit number one single. It's gonna be all the rage. It's totally lit. It's on fire. And then you can all say you knew me when I was a nobody. Like, oh yeah, man, that chick who does penis in your booty hole, I knew her way back in the day. It was like tight, yo. See? What's up? It's a pineapple. Gimme. Tropical gardens. Give me your bounty. Bounty! Pickle. Are there more pineapples? Are they all under the sea? It's lit, bitches. Man, when we were having a whole lot of brush fires because of the drought, some asshole took a picture from the news, you know, that somebody took of you know, a brush fire in Florida. It said, come to Florida, it's lit. I was like, you asshole, that's wonderful. It's terrible, but it's wonderful. It made me happy and sad at the same time. Oh, poison ivy, fuck off. Oh, more marble. What can I do with marble? Anything besides decorative? Well, I mean, there's a lot of chicks that do penis in your booty hole. But not many of them sing about it. I'm just saying. I'm one of a kind, motherfuckers. I am unique. Or something. I don't fucking know. I try my best. I kind of fancy myself. I'm stuck in a hole. It's not a booty hole. Pretty both am I. Oh, why does that dirt look weird? I'm gonna walk around it. Nope. Can I have these? I can. I'll put some in around my carrion flowers. It's pretty stinky but pretty. Where am I? I'm in a thing. Here's more person. I really do want to know who thought it was a good idea. Poison. In my car. They deserve to be punished, and not even in a good way. Like, in a terrible way. Take those, thank you. Hello, my people, you are beautiful. You're beautiful and I love you. Let's do dinner. Or maybe brunch. This brunch is pretty dope. All I get is a pumpkin. No, I do not want. I'm running away from you, pumpkin. I don't. Oh, reaper. Oh no. It's about to turn into one of those moments. What? I love things that glow. They make me happy. Why is this water green? Should I be afraid of this? I don't understand. And it won't even tell me what it is. Which is really strange. Oh, it is just normal water. Bye. Bye, Felicia. That happened. Oh, I didn't want limestone. Oops. The shit is still going away. Go. Yeah. Like, bitch, yes, I'm going down. I'm going down into your booty hole. It's gonna be a booty hole screaming. It is! Welcome to the booty hole stream, where we talk about booty. Oh? What is this? What is this? Do I need this? Is this good to have? I have some of this at home. I don't know. I got it from, like, a village. Going down. I'll cork this bitch. Bye. It was worth it. Bitch, give me. What is this stuff? Really? More of it. What is this? What the fuck do I do with this shit? My favorite color. So I'm excited. What? I should go around in a giant circle. You're a little bit more complex. Okay, okay. I feel you. I got you, fam. So I'm gonna want this stuff, like, for sure. Okay, that's good to know. I gotta find more of it, I guess. Grow more of it. Oh. Ooh. I almost missed that. Sneaky. I'm learning things and stuff. Oh, so I was in a village and there was these guys called Red Priests and they had these stones that they wanted to trade. They would give me if I gave them emeralds, these little red stones. They're like little red gems. What's different? Like, I don't know what that is. I don't want to give you my stuff. Not that I have any emeralds yet, but if I had some, you know, what you is? Wait, what's a prosperity ore? What? What the ball sack? Oh, did he bring a friend? It did bring a friend. He only brought one friend. Not enough for the whole class. Rude. I'm learning things and stuff. I've never seen these things before. Ballsack, what? I'm sad that there's no sifting in this pack. I like sifting. More of that stuff. It did not bring friends. Okay. My god, why is this cave so big? I'm running out of torches. The name is misleading. I mean, is it inferior? There's a lot of shit to mine in here, but right now I think I really want to focus on the stuff I don't know. That makes me sad. That was depressing. I'm not even gonna lie. Rip, poor Bat-Bat. Alright, nothing left over. Bat, you will be forever in our memory. Oh. Nope. I think that might have been like all of the things. As far as the nifty weird shit. Oh, what's down here? More stuff. Okay. Oh look, there is some more stuff. That was truly sad. Rip batters. My name is Bat. It's a tape. Back. Knows. Oh, been here. Now I'm lost. Booyah. I'm hitting the jackpot, aren't I? I'm so clueless about this shit, but I'm certainly finding it all. Oh heck, why not? Over here. Last torch. Really? Yep, full circle. Yeah, I think that's what she wrote. Right, meow. Let's go home and oh my god, it's still daylight. Holy shit. Chickens. Where's the baby chicken? There, nice spark. Is there any babies left? Yeah, there's a baby cow over here. Paid no mind to the leather in my hand. Nothing to see there. Yeah, I do have some of this stuff. I don't know what the fuck it is, but chew in here. Yeah, I really don't know what they are. Now I have a lot of them. Huh. have room for any of this shit, do I? Oops. Alright, so I'm gonna take that out. I'm gonna take that out. I don't need this shit. I don't need that shit. Dang it. Why is there no garbage? Here. Dang it. I swear it's almost like they're taking it. No, that I want. Fuck up, dang it. I don't want the potato. Oh, the game is gonna glitch again, isn't it? Well, I mean, that's a good, that might be a good sign to call it. To be honest. It's been almost 4 hours. I say we go find somebody to raid, guys. Let's see who's doing what. Let's see. DFG is still doing his charity stream. He shaved his head, so I say we go raid his punk ass. We're gonna go raid DFG. We got a special message for him. Give you a second, raid you. That's cheating. That's cheating. Plus, this is charity. We're gonna raid DFG for charity. And our raid message is... Let's go get him, guys. Let's go be jerks. I love your faces, y'all. Thank you for hanging out with me. And let's see. I work tomorrow, oddly enough. I have Thursday off and Friday off. So I'm probably going to stream Thursday. Keep an eye on Discord. Keep an eye on Twitter. And I will see you guys over with DFG. Peace out.